The audit program's infrastructure has not changed since the first audit program at IOSA was started in 2003. So the vision of the audit program to be the leader in operational safety auditing must be pursued, taking into consideration technological advancements. The transformation aims to deliver an intelligent platform to connect airlines, audit organizations, regulators, ground service providers, and of course, IATA.
It is going to help our side of the business to make not only our internal processes more efficient, but it's going to lend to future ability to look at our internal processes against other carriers, and we will be able to, in the future, benchmark not only our performance, but our performance against those in the industry who are very similar to our organization.
First of all, we are working for the safety benefits worldwide in aviation. So this is the most important benefits we are working all together. But also they are working together with us to cut the duplication in audits. Nobody wants to be today audited by IATA, tomorrow by this regulator, the day after by another operator, and to become more effective as a system in place. Industry, states, and all the stakeholders.
It's very important for an airline such as Air France with 70 partners to avoid doing those 70 audits itself. So if we can trust the quality of an audit, whoever done it, whichever audit organization, whichever auditors has done it, we could avoid duplicating audits. That's the main purpose.
You know that the entire world is moving ahead with a cosmic speed, and you know all the people around us, and it's not only the aviation industry as such, but everybody. We are controlling our bank account via applications. We all are using Uber for our vacation or Airbnb. We are all on Facebook or linking and trying to, you know, connect with our partners, with families, with friends through the digital world. So for us in the audit programs and in IATA, we have to basically keep up with the industry speed.
I think from my airline's perspective, from Cathay Pacific and Cathay Dragon's perspective, they will see an audit that is able to now focus more on implementation, not so much on documentation. It is a common feedback point that the audit organisations spend those 5 days locked in a room with a lot of manuals. We really need them out and about, talking to our people, measuring the effectiveness of us meeting the standards.
Digital transformation, in our opinion, will greatly assist in addressing all the expectations, in alleviating some of the pain points that we are detecting right now, and in adding new value to the members by facilitating collaboration among all stakeholders in the aviation community.
From the cargo perspective, for FedEx, it's a great tool and it's a great program that they're putting in place. And every airline works with our certificate management office, so tell them what IATA is doing, because they definitely are very impressed with the way that FedEx uses IOSA for improving our safety in our operations as well.
We've got a mountain of data here at IATA, and we need to use the data analytics, and we need to be leveraging that data to further drive down the accident rate and improve the safety of all the airlines within IATA and around the world.
You know, I think my colleagues in Qantas would really relate to what a difference the sharing of that information right across the group could do. And in IATA's case, it's not just a group of it's not just our internal Qantas airlines. It's, you know, over 400 airlines. So wow, you know, I would say wow.
It's a great and a fantastic step forward. Maybe there is a big gap in front of us and we have to do a big step to jump over. We shouldn't be afraid of that. We shouldn't be afraid of sharing. It's really something which is beneficial for all the people involved.
I believe in the end of the day, because it will save a lot of lives. When we'll be 10 years from now, when we look back, we'll say, or we'll realize that it was a historical milestone on safety, aviation safety for the industry.